Well, the pink or the purple pick? Pink is! For one of those songs that is a pat your belly and rub your forehead kind of thing. If you're ever, here's your kid, you ever do that? You know, rub your belly, pat your forehead, and see how long you can go before one or the other. Yeah, syncopation type things. This is one of those songs, and I only play this to help build sort of a technique to separate my singing brain from my guitar brain. So eventually, someday, one hopes I can actually do both independent of each other. Really don't mind if I sit this one out. What but a whisper, let me say shout. May make you feel, but I can't make you think. Sperm's in the gutter, love's in the sea. Put your hand yourselves over the deals, and you make out your animal. The wise man don't know how it feels. Be thick as a brick. And the sandcastle virtues are all swept away. Side of destruction, the moment it lay. Last pick a tree, bring the clothes of prey. Last wave of covers, a new kind of way. And the new shoes are worn at the heat. The sun bends rapidly. The wise man don't know how it feels. A break. The love that I feel so far away. I'm a bad dream that I just had. Say it's a shame. Bring me back down the years and the days of my youth. Darling, they send back the tears and shut out the whole truth. Spin me down the long ages, let them sing the song. And on into Thick as a Brick 2 in some future session. Thick as a Brick 1, Jethro Tull. Minus the flute. The flute. I know. How can you do Jethro Tull without the flute? Find me a flutist. Flutist? Flutist, right? So, yeah. Shows you how much I know. Yes, find me a flutist and they could play along and all the other pieces. But that's the song lyrically and sort of on the guitar. As close as I can acoustically render it. Yeah, I did this song last year. I think it was about four months ago, last fall I did that. So 4 or 5 months ago. And so I'm gonna go back now and and compare. I think I've figured out some stuff since then, but that's all about figuring out rhythm and picking. But anyway, it's part of my ongoing musical journey. I have to sometimes go back and revisit stuff now that I've played before to see if I'm actually improving. Isn't that the goal of a journey, is to take steps in a forward direction? So as I ramble along, if you're listening to me ramble, thank you for watching, and thank you for those of you that subscribe and those that are following along. I greatly appreciate that, and listening and enduring my journey as I learn guitar and music and the whole process here. I love music and I want to do more of it, and this is just how I'm working myself up to the next level. So take care. Thanks.